It's 4 o'clock in the morning, Sunday the 14th of April, and we're about to go to work in the forests for one of the last days of working with the reindeer this year. Basically, for the last few months, we've kept the reindeer in one area of the forest, like a 20 by 20 kilometer square in the forest. I'm talking quietly because the kids are asleep. But today we're going to round up all of the area for us and take all the reindeer to a pen, and then in the upcoming days we're going to move all the reindeer back to the mountains, and then the reindeer season is finished. As I've said before, let's go and have some reindeer. We've all got a bit distracted. We started the herding around here in the forest and we found about 25 or so. But there's another guy in our Sami community that's decided to come out and fly his paramotor to help us find reindeer. He's going to be 60 meters in the air flying around. Turns out we've got to go herding, so we can't watch him take off. But he's still there. Bye, Ulf. Good luck, mate. Don't die. Hey! There we go. I don't know how much battery I'm going to get out of this GoPro today, but I've got 75% at the moment, so hopefully I'll get a good amount of footage and stuff. But the day has started, so we're now herding the reindeer up. Ulf is now in the air somewhere. I'm not quite sure where, but he's already being quite helpful. Well, I said that he was quite handy having around, but he's just been flying over me like this, pointing to reindeer here. But I'm on the top of like a little mountain and I do not see any reindeer up here, but he said there is. Oh well, we continue to look. Tjena Shaggo! Have you hittat någonting än?
No!
Ingenting! No reindeer here! Marcus has got a little bit stuck. I hope you can see him. He's about to try and get up that hill. Oh, he's not feeling it. He's not feeling it. He's gonna do it. Come on, up you go. Missed that. Maybe I should help him. Yeah, I'm gonna help him. We got him loose, but he made quite a quite a slant on that hill. He's running. Latest update, we fixed Marcus's scooter. Turns out there was nothing to fix. He thought it was the coolant in his scooter was low, but it wasn't. The scooter was just bloody hot. It's about 5 degrees today, which means the snow's melting, so the conditions are bad and the scooters can't cool down. Now anyway, we fixed his scooter anyway, and now we found a load of reindeer. In case you didn't realise, we're trying to bring the reindeer along this forest track here to a river down there, but a lot went up into this foresty bit. That's why you can hear the herders back there shouting at him. He sounds like he's improvising his. It's quite funny to listen to. There's a lot of reindeer up there. So hopefully all these reindeer continue to the river.
It's so hard to work without the head strap. I forgot about the head strap this morning, even though I told myself I was going to bring it. But I didn't bring it. So I can't really hold the GoPro while I'm working in the forest because I have to have two hands on the scooter to move it around. Yeah, it's a long day and it's a lot of work. There's reindeer everywhere. They're just spreading out into the forest area. The paramotor thing, he's gone home. But I think he had a problem with his headphones because we couldn't hear him. But it's basically, there's a lake the other side of this little forest. Not a lake, a river that runs, well, actually it runs so like this and then all the way around. And we've put all the reindeer, the bit where the river goes around, we've put all the reindeer on that corner. And I think some of the herders are just bringing the last of them up. But I've driven through this forest and come down here just to see if there's anything around here. But I don't see anything, so I think I'm gonna go straight over and to the right. But yeah, still at work, it's still sunny, I'm really bloody hot. Ah! Yeah? Well, I drove on the river and came up, and this is where all the reindeer are. A couple of the herders are over there. And we're gonna move them all the way up round that corner, and there's a hay ball there that we've put out. So I think we're just gonna put them around the hay ball and they'll probably just eat for a bit and we can have a coffee break. What a day though for a bit of herding. I start medical school soon, but I am extremely excited about that and happy that I finally got in. But shit me, I'm gonna miss these views and this job. I'll probably come back though, won't I? This is that awkward little job when a couple of the reindeer here were about to scale that and we can't drive scooters up there, so I shot round here rapid to stop them. But now they've kind of just stopped looking at me like I owe them an explanation, so I'm just waiting for the other herders to come up the rear. But here they go, now they're going to start moving again. Here comes the herd. Good. But we've got all the time in the world until the sun goes down. Not a bad job to have, is it? Sure, I nearly went in. I went on and this whole patch of snow went. And it is hot. And that is why it's dangerous to drive on this river now. That was not like that 2 days ago. That is bad ice. Very bad ice. That's why we're on the side. And the reindeer are somewhere in here. Oh, they're coming out on the river now. Okay, good. Good. Still going, but we've still got happy herders. Are we happy, Naomi?
We're happy.
We're happy. I thought the paraglider man had gone home, but there he is. He's still helping. He was just nowhere near us. Too far from the pen now. Well, I say that, we are going quite slowly. Reindeer don't really go that quick. Me and Christopher have been working so hard today that we've let all them go and we're gonna have a little break. I've got some chocolates.
Coffee?
He's got some coffee and half a cantaloupe.
There you go.
We're just sitting in the sun and enjoy life. There he is.
Hey Ulf.
Thanks for your help, buddy. Bye. We've done our job for now. But soon, there's going to be all those reindeer coming across the road here. And then over. And to the pen.
About 2-3 kilometres away. Yeah. Hard work, innit?
It's okay.
It's hard work.
They're going over the road. I hope the camera can pick them up. And there is a lot of them. A lot of them. Well, we're moving them. We're getting close to the pen now. Here's all the other herders. The paraglide is still knocking about up there. There he is. So we're about 2 or 3 kilometres now from the pen. Been working now for about 6 or 7 hours. It is warm. The snow has started to melt as well, so it's become wet, which is not fun, because if you get it on yours, it melts. Come on, mate, join the crew. There we go. So nearly there, not far to go. He wants to eat. Now the paraglider's gone home. He's over there. He's done. Cheers, mate, because we're only about a kilometre from the pen. Very close now. But the reindeer have split into two big groups, so I'm following one with him, and the other herders are following the other group over there. 7% left on the GoPro camera. Pretty much done, though. That red kind of sheeting, I hope you can see that. That is the pen, anyway. And all these reindeer are pretty much standing on that main road. So we've got one person down there guarding the road and one person up there guarding the road.
Yay!
Oh, it's nice not to be vibrating. Not that I vibrate, but the scooter does. Pretty much done. There's the pen. I don't think they know they're going in it, but either way. What we're going to do now is pretty much take them that way. And then you put them into the pen around the back. So. Finished.